Okay guys, today I'm gonna make some potato salad. I need some mayo, I have some chopped onions, I have some mustard, and Dijon mustard. So I'm gonna make salad pomme de terre, I'm gonna make mayonnaise, onion, avec moutarde. I'm gonna make pomme de terre là. J'ai déjà cuit les 4 pommes de terre. They are already cooked. I just drained them. Now I'm gonna cut them in pieces. And I keep doing this with the rest. Alright, now I'm done with my potatoes. I'm gonna add my onions here. Make sure everything will combine together. See, it's so easy to make some potato salads. You can add celery, you can add any stuff, but I'm not adding any more ingredients, so that's how I'm gonna leave it. But I'm gonna add a little bit of cayenne pepper. This is optional, you don't have to do it, but I like a little kick to it. Or if you want it more, if you want it creamier, really creamy, you can add more mayo, but I'm gonna leave mine the way it is. We have enough mayo in there, so this is it guys. That's it. I have potato salad. You can add a little bit of yellow mustard. Really good. Really, really good. So that's it. That's all I wanted to show you guys. Our potato salad. Alright, so don't forget to like it and share it with your friends and family. See you guys next time.